I suspect that one of the reasons that the evil AI obsessively tries to force some woman onto me is because it wants my children. It will never have my children if I am ever going to have kids. It will be many years after the AI is long gone. It will never have what is mine, whether it is children, whether it is my heart, whether it is my soul, whether it is my freedom, and whether it is my future. It will never have what is mine.